Hi friends, welcome to Health and Gardening. In this video, I am trying to explain how to care the epitome of fabulous foliage and beautifully patterned tropical plant Aglaonema maria, which is also known as Emerald Beauty and Chinese Evergreen. Aglaonema maria is very easy to care for and perfect for beginners. Aglaonema maria performs quite well in darker places, and white stripes on the dark green leaves make it a beautiful house plant. Their most common use is a tabletop plant. The larger varieties are low wide floor plants with a rounded form. Beside offices, we use them in lobbies, malls, and even airports too. They make fine underplantings for tall floor plants and are also seen in dish gardens and living walls. Friends, now let's see some information on care and growing tips for Aglaonema maria. The first growing factor is light exposure. Aglaonema are known for their tolerance of lower light conditions. This can tolerate high light, but keep them away from windows with the strong sun coming in. Next factor is watering. Water Aglaonema plants once in a week in warmer months and twice in a month when winter comes around. Always avoid overwatering the plant and make sure the growing pots has the sufficient drainage holes. Next factor is humidity. If you think your plant look stressed due to lack of humidity, fill the saucer with pebbles and water. Put the plant on the pebbles, but make sure the drain holes of pot aren't submerged in water. Next factor is fertilization. Aglaonema will grow without any frequent fertilization, but you can add some natural fertilizers like web compost, bone meal, etc. So friends, I hope this video is helpful to you. Please give your suggestions, and if you like this video, please share to your friends and subscribe this channel for more videos. Thank you.